welcome to my channel. He Guru, me Digital Guru. This is D. Krishna Rao, SGT, State Resource Person, MP, UPS, Muthiyalagudam, Kusmanchi Mandal, Kambam District. Subscribe my channel for update videos. Today I am going to tell a story about three little rabbits. Class English. Okay, children.
Hello, children. How are you? I am fine. Thank you. Hello, children. Today I am going to telling a story. You are listening carefully.
Yes, sir.
Once upon a time, there were three cute little rabbits. They spoke to their mother one day.
Mummy, I am big now. I must go out and live by myself.
I too shall go, Ma.
Amma, I will also go. Okay, but live together. First, build a beautiful house. Goodbye, Mummy. Goodbye, Mummy. Goodbye, little ones. Take care.
So the three little rabbits went out. Each one decided to build a separate house. They did not want to live together. The first little rabbit had not gone far when he met a man with a bale of hay. Bale of hay.
Hello, uncle, please give me that hay to build my house.
Here you are, little one.
Thank you, uncle. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Then the first little rabbit built his house of hay. The second little rabbit had not gone far when he met a man carrying a bundle of sticks. The second little rabbit had not gone far when he met a man carrying a bundle of sticks. Bundle of sticks.
Hello, Mama. Please give me those sticks to build my house.
Here you are, little one.
Thank you, Mama. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Then second little rabbit built his house of sticks. The third little rabbit had not gone far when he met a man with load of bricks. Load of bricks.
Hello, Kaka. Please give me those bricks to build my house.
Here you are, little one.
Thank you, Kaka. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Then the third little rabbit built his house of bricks.
I have built a beautiful new house, a new house just now. I have built a beautiful new house, a new house just now. I have built a house, a beautiful new house just now. I have built a beautiful new house, a new house just now.
One day, the first little rabbit heard a knock at the door. It was the bad big fox.
Little rabbit, let me come in.
No, no, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Then I will huff and puff and I will blow down your house.
So the fox huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. And the first little rabbit ran to his brother's house. The big fox went to the second rabbit's house and knocked at the door.
Little rabbit, let me come in.
No, no, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. I will not let you in.
Then I will huff and I will puff and I will blow your house out.
So the fox huffed and he puffed and he blew the house out. And the first little rabbit and second little rabbit ran to his brother's house. One day, the third little rabbit heard a knock at the door. It was the big bad fox.
Little rabbit, let me come in.
No, no, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. I will not let you in.
Then I will huff and I will puff and I will blow your house down.
So the fox huffed and he puffed and he huffed and he puffed, but he could not blow the house down. The three rabbits sat together.
Brothers, I think the fox has gone. No, no. Look, he is coming down the chimney pipe.
Oh, I have got an idea.
The three little rabbits together put the water tub on the fireplace under the chimney. The third little rabbit made a blazing fire in the fireplace.
Brothers, look, the fox is crawling down. I can see his body.
Oh, I can see his head.
Just as the fox was coming down the chimney, the first little rabbit lifted the lid off the tub of boiling water. The fox fell into the tub and died, and the three little rabbits lived together happily ever after. Just as the fox was coming down the chimney, the first little rabbit lifted the lid off the tub of boiling water. The fox fell into the tub and died, and the three little rabbits lived together happily ever after. Everyone sings and dances. Ha ha ha. Ho ho ho. We are not afraid of the bad big fox. Ha ha ha. Ho ho ho. We are not afraid of the bad big fox.